The Department of Commerce estimates that exports support more than 75,000 jobs in Connecticut. To protect jobs in the birthplace of the Industrial Revolution, Senator Chris Murphy should support repeal of the USDA Catfish program. It's not just a wasteful, duplicative program, it's a problem for Connecticut that threatens market access where the Connecticut Economic Resource Center suggests the state could benefit most, Asia.